Hey YouTube, just wanted to come to you guys with a quick video and update on the AliExpress hair that I got. I told you guys I would be making it into a full lace wig. So I made this is my second time making a wig, but the first time it actually worked out. So I'm going to say this is my first full lace wig that I've made. I was able to fit all three bundles on this dome cap. I got a dome cap, a brown dome cap from the beauty supply store. I don't remember the brand, but just remember dome cap, and I sewed it all on. And yeah, so this is how the wig turned out. I just threw some curls in it. So I am, today is Monday, and I'm going to be doing a 2-week update in 2 weeks to show you guys how this hair is doing. I haven't dyed it or anything, but I have been putting heat in it, like with these curls. So I'm gonna keep you guys updated on the status of this hair. Also, I noticed when I was doing this hair, I noticed that the bundles were nice, but the closures seemed like lower quality hair than the rest of the hair. I don't know if that was just me in my opinion, but this closure, like, it took me some work and some really deep conditioning to make it look and blend shiny and look beautiful like this other hair, you know? But so far, I'm not having any problems with the hair. It doesn't really shed whenever I run my fingers through it. But I will say that this hair does not hold the curl as much as I would like it to. Like, these are so loose, and I just curled it yesterday. And I use hairspray, so I don't know. But this is the hair. Just showing you guys, like, the wig and, you know, what the hair is. You don't really know too much about the hair yet because I am just now starting to wear it. And, of course, all hair looks and feels great the first couple of days. So we're going to see how this hair holds up. Again, this is Malaysian hair. The closure is 10 inches, and I have in 3 bundles of 12, 14, and 16. So, yep, full lace wig. And I'm still adjusting it and figuring out how to wear it, so I'm going to make it look better soon. But yeah, this is the hair. It moves. I mean, it feels like nice hair. It's thick. I've never had 3 full bundles of hair in my head before, so yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this really super quick video, and I'll be back in 2 weeks to update you on this hair. Thanks for watching.